saw half of a photograph, and it took my breath away. For that face on that photograph was my love of yesterday. Amen.